Hello, welcome. Welcome to fourth lecture of Kernel Engine. As I told you, we are going to next lecture we are going to discuss concept 3. Concept 3 is value of a polynomial. Value of a polynomial, as written here, the value of a polynomial P of x, the value of a polynomial P of x at x equal to a is a P of a obtained on replacing x by a, where a is the real number and x is the variable, where the x is variable and a is the what? Real number. If any real number, if you are going to substitute in any polynomial, you can find out the constant value, right? So let's see, we are going to see the first example. Suppose we consider we have a polynomial x variable. So we are reading p of x equal to x square plus 2x plus 3. Question is what? Find p of 2. So what is the value when x equal to 2? What is algebraic, what is the polynomial of this value when x equal to 2? So we are going to find p of 2 equal to x is 2, so 2 square plus 2 into 2 plus 3, so for 2 ka square 4 plus 2 into 2 4 plus 3, so 4 plus 4 8, 8 plus 3 11. So if you are going to substitute 2, so this polynomial value is 11. So it shall clearly, value of polynomial is the value of a polynomial P of x at x equal to a, a is the real number, any real number, is P of a obtained on replacing x by a. So I would like to discuss one more question. So let's see, students. Question is, the question is, we have a question to find P of 0, either question P of 0, P of 1, for each of the following, So algebraic expression, what I get, x square minus 1. And B number what? X to the power 100 minus 1. Now see here. It's very easy. And this question is always asking 1 marks or 2 marks. So please be clear. First, these are the two polynomials. So we are going to substitute first P of 0. We are going to find P of 0. So P of 0 is what is x value? 0. So 0 plus square minus 1. 0 plus square 0 minus 1. So 0 minus 1 what? Minus 1. So P of 0 equal to minus 1. Now P of 1. P of 1, dear students, P of 1 equal to what is x polynomial given? X square minus 1. So 1 ka square minus 1. So 1 ka square what? 1. Minus 1, 0. So P of 1 equal to 0. If you are going to substitute 0, so value is minus 1. If you are going to substitute 1, value is 0. Next, this same P of 0 is equal to 0 to the power 100 minus 1. See, any number to power to the 100, what is the value? 0. 0 100 times multiply to 0, 0 minus 1. What is minus 1? Next, P of 1. So P of 1, 1 to power 100 minus 1. So see here, if any number power is any number power is even, 100 is even or odd, so even number. So if any number power is even, so the value is what? Same. So 1 minus 1. What? 0. So P of 1 equal to what? 0. So this is the lecture 4. value of a polynomial. So in lecture 5 we are going to find out the zeros of polynomial. So zeros of polynomial we are going to discuss in the next video. So till then, goodbye and take care. Thank you.